Good morning. How y'all doing? Actually, they're in the Central, James.
You haven't played against those players very much, so you'll get into the game, feel it out, and then I think it's a fun game to play.
Gosh, James.
The Predators start with possession as we are now underway. Hangs onto the puck. With the blast.
The big dog. Let's go.
The captain comes through.
Ooh. Shelbs. Hello, my friend. Thank you so much. Hi, friend.
Well, not quick enough or not in the right position. In any case, the goalie gets just a little piece of the shot, and it's in the net.
How's your morning going?
Nashville's got the game's first goal. That didn't take long. I think I blinked and they're already on the board.
Somebody came ready to play. That first shift doesn't usually result in a goal.
And he regains control of the puck. Here he is.
Well, thank you, Randeezy and Shelbs. Y'all are the best ever. And man, Twitch has brought so many people into my life. So many awesome people into my life over the last year.
The Predators lead it 1-0. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive.
Love y'all too.
Played big in the moment there. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attack. By the keeper to trap that puck to his chest.
We'll get another look at that hit. I don't know if he thought he had more room than that, but he doesn't. That's a big hit right there on the body.
The Predators win the draw. No room for that one to get through.
No.
Moves it to Hedman. Directs it on over to Palat. A little banging and crashing now.
Let's go.
The Lightning have gained possession off the wall.
Oh.
Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. Tries to get it over to point. The Bolts take it across the blue line. Nashville's got the puck. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Stones up with the blocker.
But he came out and checked.
All right, sounds good, my friend. I appreciate y'all so much. I'll be back on at about 7-ish my time. If you guys are awake still.
Tremendous use of the body on the play. And he makes the save.
So, I appreciate y'all.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Granlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Ooh.
And he comes up with the save. After that stop, puck goes out of play. We got a face-off looming. Nashville's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Granlund's won the draw. Breaks up the play by getting in front of it. The Predators look around near the point. And it takes a shot. And that one flies over the net. Huge steal in his own end. Angles it over to Stamkos. And now he angles it across to Johnson. On the attack along the boards. Can't connect. Knocked away. Nashville's got it in their own zone. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. A chance.
Oh, come on.
Scores! Right back to the beginning of the night. When the game was tied to start, nobody has the upper hand anymore. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Predators take it along the wall. Here's a shot, and that's broken up. Tampa Bay's in transition. The Predators take possession in the neutral zone. Off the left wing and into center. Oh, stop! Slides it back to the blue line.
Rise, beast, sir. What up?
Let's it go! Denies him with a slapper! The Lightning have the puck against the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone.
Thank you, sir.
The Predators get a hold of the puck in the
Much appreciated.
Can't connect. Here's a short pass to Yarncroke. Couldn't find the intended target. Takes the feed.
Ooh.
And he totally whiffs on that one. He was locked in there. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop.
Nice. Hell yeah, dude. Let's go. We love to hear it.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Nashville's got it in the offensive zone. And that goes off a player. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. Laying the body. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck grabbed by Josi. Moves it quickly over to Grimaldi. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Oh, that's it.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you. And misses over the net. The Bolts have it against the wall. Receives the pass.
Nice.
And he'll take a moment to
that's a tough decision because both those cards are really good, right?
Face-off just outside the blue line. Vasilevsky's able to use all the gear here. This is a stick save on the scoring chance.
Yeah.
Getting into the later stages.
I mean, I guess it's all about who you hit better with, right?
Nashville's won the draw. Across the line from center. Takes the shot and a great save. Forsberg's got it in the offensive zone. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. And can't redirect it into the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Okay. Dang.
And there's the horn concluding period number one as both teams get on the board.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.
Okay, let's go. Hell yeah, dude. Excuse me.
Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Tampa Bay's focus going forward is going to be to hold on to the puck much better than they did in that turnover-prone first period.
And he denied that opportunity. Johansson's got it on the offensive end. That's blocked. And now it's grabbed by Arvidsson with the steal. Levels him with the hit. Quick pass to Ellis. The Bolt scoop it up along the boards. They go on the attack from the left side. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Nashville's got it along the wall.
Let's go.
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, okay.
This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low defending. The forwards are worried about the point. If you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
The Predators are up by one here in the second.
I've liked a lot of their game, but it's like they can't get these other guys to go away. It stays close, but at least they're playing from in front.
Let's apply from the point. Denies him. He got all of it. Lots of time left in this period. The Predators are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Duchesne's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Denied that one. Quick feed to Stamkos. He's got a step.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Sends it over, and he was right there. They can't connect. Slides it quickly to McDonough. He got all of that hit on the play. Drills them. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. The Bolts take over on possession. Stamkos is brought down. A penalty on the way.
Nice dive.
Here comes the call. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them. Rene's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
The Predators have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. The Bolts win the faceoff. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Answered the call there. Scooped up along the wall by Palat. Can't connect. Moves it to Borbietsky. Moves right to the middle. Here's a backhander. Made that stop. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. The Bolts gain possession along the wall. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Came up with the save on that play. Maroons tripped over. The official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
The Bolts could really open things up with a 5-on-3 power play.
Too often a 5-on-3 is not as dangerous as it should be because the guys are looking for the perfect play. Every time you have a man advantage, you have to have in your mind, you have to outwork the penalty killers.
That's set in deep. Taken along the wall by Holla. Puck scooped up by Josi. He takes a moment to backtrack but maintains possession. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Cross the blue line and they'll get that much needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get
them. Well, a challenge being laid here.
Hedman's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Well, it looks like the trainer's going to meet him at the door here. He's struggling to get off the ice, just trying to get to the bench.
The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. With authority! Tampa Bay's unable
great
to
kill.
Capitalize on the
great
power play,
kill.
Still trailing by a goal.
Great penalty kill. Let's go.
At the very least, to gain a little momentum, they needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Rocks him on the play. The Predators take possession in the defensive end. Here he is.
I say, Pekka. Let's go.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
The Predators look to start the transition.
Touchy go.
Takes that pass back at the point. Big time stop. Oh, just a textbook hit. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Lightning have it in their own zone. McDonough's lugging the puck. Passes it to Joseph. And we've got a two-on-one. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Play is stopped, and here's the official call. Yossi's called for tripping. He's
okay,
Chal
Novak, if that's reaches in with his real name.
Nabbed for the trip.
Tampa Bay's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Picked up along the boards by Sergachev. Tampa Bay's moving it along the wing. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Paddled away by Rene. And he elects to play the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Throws it in. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Oh, he'll feel that one. Picked up along the wall by Sissons. There's the whistle, and here comes the pushback.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles it at the goalie. You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout.
Oh, hello.
The Predators win that fight. They'll get a little juice from it. Not so much for the home side.
In the final moments of this period, Nashville's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play.
Rene's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a short pass to Grimaldi.
Can you just say short pass to Grimaldi? Come on. Come on, James.
Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away tonight.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third.
Oh, okay, cool.
dropped the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Bolts have had no time in the offensive zone, and really a lot of that is off of the fact that they keep turning the puck over.
And he's able to handle that one. Lots of time left in this period. It's a 2-1 game. Tampa Bay's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Wide of the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Turn that chance aside.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And he slides it quickly to Pallott. Rocks him. Fails to find the open man. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Hedman's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Forsberg's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Officials finally starting to get control here, and it looks like both sides are going to the box.
At the risk of throwing too many people in the box, they just throw one from each side. Even things out and try and get this game back on track.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little four-on-four on the ice.
Really only two ways to play the four-on-four. You're either uber-aggressive or you're ultra-conservative. I want to be aggressive, force the other guys into a mistake.
His reflexes on display tonight.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Grabbed along the boards by Duchesne. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Gives them nothing in front.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Quick pass across to Duchesne. And now it's over to Yossi. Drives to the crease.
Let's go.
Scores! The captain delivers!
You're sitting in the penalty box, you're hoping your team doesn't get scored on until the end of the penalty, then you're thinking, hey, maybe I can get a chance to score.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Predators have all the momentum right now, leading by two. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Fires it on net, too much congestion blocks the shot. Sends it ahead to Johnson. Rocked him in the open ice. Slides the puck across to Grimaldi. Pushes it across to Cousins. Pokes the puck away. Takes the feed from the left side. Cuts to the paint.
Dang,
he scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Tampa Bay's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you got a chance, only trailing by one goal.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And loses possession after a solid hit. Tenorti swinging the puck through center ice. Here he is in front! Off the mask of the goaltender, boy, right between the eyes.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet.
Vasilevsky's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. That save had to be a jolt.
Bell.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up.
Well, good morning to you, my friend. Holy shit. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Stopped by Rene. And now he moves it to Forsberg. Icing's the call, you know.
I love you too, my friend. Thank you so much. That scared the living shit out of me. At least I didn't get my ears blown off. Your fingers.
Nashville's got a 3-2.
Sends a pass over. I did, yeah. I'll respond to Twitter later on. That was a great GIF usage. I'll wait till it's all done. Hold on. Valencia, thank you so, so much, my friend. Just here in the late stages of this that scared the living shit out of me.
We sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Centery pass! Quick pass to Kalorn. Johnson's... And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us.
So, I didn't put the screams in on that for that reason alone. No. Not last stream, but the stream before, he just about broke his monitor.
Nashville's got the puck in their own end. No one home on that play. The Predators carry it along the wall. From the slot, wrist shot.
Let's go. Frost time. Yeah, that was pretty great.
At all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that.
One sec.
The Predators, as they make their way back to the face-off circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine.
Well, that'll get a response.
Hedman's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Tampa Bay's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play.
Wait, hold on.
Quick feed to Granlund. The Predators will play it in their own end. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. That opportunity is rejected. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Lays the body. A chance and makes the save.
All right, call timeout. Somebody's retired.
Extra attacker at one end, but an empty net at the other as his faceoff looms.
Yeah, you draw the play up, you look for the faceoff win for a quick shot.
Johansson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
Oh, Jesus.
Moves it to Hedman. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Here he is in close.
No.
Denies him in front. Here's a shot. He tips it. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh my God. That was too close.
Puck possession, the name of the game in this one.
Oh, who's that freak?
Really good job. They had the puck. They kept the puck. And when they didn't have a play, they seemed to put it into a place where they were going to get it next. They controlled the play and therefore controlled the game.
Who the hell got first struck? How the f- the hat trick, okay. Alright. Alright, I see you, EA. Jesus. Alright. I'm gonna switch to Xbox, I'll be right back. But yeah, thank you so much for those gifted subs, my friend. I do not deserve you. No, I don't. I truly don't. I don't know what I ever did. Whatever the hell I did. Okay. Crap, I didn't check the lines, damn it. Oh.
Hi everybody, welcome to Tampa, Florida, along with Ray.
Oh yeah, Marty St. Lee, right. Okay.
Two teams that just like, really who's 26 again?
I like what Tampa did with their Easy, what's up, buddy? Thank you so much, my friend. That's right. What's up, Captain Newbie Doobie? What's going on? Morning. Morning, Mark. Hi, Jude. Just making sure all the lines are correct here. Luna. Thank you, my friend. What the heck are you doing there? Alright, I think we're good now.
Seconds away now from puck drop.
Frost! Doing well, how are you?
The Predators take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Move to the middle! Right in the slot, and they can connect! The Lightning have taken possession along the
way. Oh, thank you, newbie. Much appreciated. Got the right lines out there now. We're good. Thank you, Frost. I appreciate it.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
Okay.
Looking to break out. Sends the pass over. Maintains possession.
I will be back later on tonight. Probably about my 7 o'clock. Let's go, Joey. Let's go, brother. So far, so good, my friend. My mom went out and bought me breakfast, so.
The Predators have set the tone early in this one, Ray.
Don't worry, I did eat. I just put the garbage in here.
Play from in front. They've done that very well here. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Taken by Josi.
Alright.
Moves around along the half wall. Victor Arvidsson. Quick feed to Ellis. Here's a chance. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score,
doesn't register a shot on goal.
Dished on over to point. And sends it just out of reach. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Sends it across. Sensational stop by Vasilevsky.
Smothered that in.
What's up?
Pop knock loose in the neutral zone. Couldn't find the intended target. Moves it to Grimaldi. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
There's an unspoken communication here between the goalie and the D to make sure that the goalie gets one.
I did, I promise. T-Rad! Thank you, my friend.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Predators lead it 1-0. Keeps a hold of the.
Thank you, my fellow Canadian.
From center, they get into the attacking area.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, by the way. Yes, sir.
Too much power for the goalie to control, and it hits him and still goes in.
Let's go. I don't know if I have any other Canadians in here, but I got Timmy's this morning. Let's go, Val.
Puck along the boards. Tries to the crease. Pucked away from danger. And he regains control of the puck. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. And he slides it quickly to Gord. Nice pass. Into the offensive end now.
Dude.
Here he is from the slot.
Mark, thank you so much, dude. You did not have to. You silly, silly goose.
Puts it on net. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Puck set across the blue line. What a save!
Thank you so much, dude. Kitchen, thanks for the host, buddy. Alright, I appreciate you, Valencia. Thank you so much for those gifted subs again. Thank you so much, Mark. I don't know what I did to deserve all y'all. But, oh, what the hell? What did I do to deserve that penalty? Oh, okay. You want to go? You want to have a go, bud? Thanks, Kitchen. Appreciate you, sir. Yes, it does. Attached to the arena. And God, I miss that place.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck.
Oh yeah, buddy, wanna go? Wanna have a rip?
You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like.
Might be tilly time soon if you're not careful, bud. Yeah, dude, it's so good. For my American friends, it might be the equivalent of Dunkin'. I haven't had Dunkin' yet. Oh yeah, so worry about that, T-Rat, eh? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, never mind. I'm just trying to like find an equivalent. Do you guys have any ideas what an equivalent might be? Ooh, nice block. Well, that's true. Kitchen, that's true. I'm just like, ooh, no. Gotcha, gotcha. Oh, shoot. Okay, never mind then. But yeah, how's y'all's mornings going? Oh, come on, Joey, hit the net, kid. Jesus. Starbucks is really bitter. Yeah, the French vanilla is really... I guess Starbucks, I guess, like, popularity-wise, I would say yes, because there's almost a Timmy's on every corner. But, like, I think they, like, double roast their coffee. Starbucks, they probably, like, double roast their coffee, because, like, it's really, really bitter. Like, really fucking bitter. That's true. Wait, who's hurt? Yeah, I bet. Oh, man. Holy. Yeah, I bet. Headlines, there we go. Who's hurt? Oh yeah, for sure. The Predators looking against the half wall. Takes a shot with the stop. And soccer season 2 probably, eh?
Lots of time left in this period. It's 2-1.
Cause I know there's 10-bit soccer too.
And a solid job tying up his opponent.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Because, like, you would think that during soccer it would be a lot more busy because, like, it's more accessible. Soccer's way more accessible. But I guess. Yeah, because I don't have a right in my face hole. I was just going to say, because soccer's a lot more accessible, I would think. Just because there's, like, little to no padding that you need. Except for, like, maybe, like, a cup and, like, maybe some shin guards. But those cleats can probably get pretty expensive, too, though. And again, it hurts. Yeah, I guess not. Yeah, I bet. Oh, man. Yeah, like, you could just take a nap, couldn't you? Alright, Luna, thank you so much, my friend. Drive safe. And thank you for the bits and everything you did yesterday as well. Or technically today.
Tonight, from the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game. Wrist shot from the slot, stopped by the goaltender. The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. Hangs onto the puck. Taken by Borbietsky, and now he angles it across to Kunin.
Ooh, nice tip. Good try. Double-double, extra-large double-double, and then two breakfast sandwiches. I don't do it very often anymore, but when I do, it really hits the spot. Today is obviously a treat day, so I was like, okay. Oh, that's a penalty. Thank you, sir. Alright, take care, Luna. Thank you so much.
Step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here. Just tried to play catch up and got burned. Man advantage unit is set. This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable. Nashville's got the puck.
Nice.
Neutral zone now, picking up steam.
Ooh. Nice. Yeah, what's everyone's go-to, Timmy's? Timmy's run. How Canadian of a question is that, by the way? Oh, way to hold it in there.
The Predators walk the line. Nashville's control of it now here in the offensive end. They clear the zone. Tampa Bay's PK unit comes up big as both sides are back to even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down.
Oh yeah, apparently Ontario might be getting a white spot soon.
In the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Because for the longest time, it was only a BC chain restaurant. What the hockey? I think Alberta had one or two locations. Because when my sister was going to school in Edmonton, we found that location. Yeah, so my sister went to McEwen. Ah, Fort Mac, eh? Let's go. Home of the oil barons. Yeah. So White Spot's a burger chain here in BC. And then they have some drive-through restaurants called Triple O's. Here, let me just Google that real quick so I don't look like I'm a dumbass. Mike, what's going on, sir? What's up, C-Money? Wait. Not much. Oh, dude. T-Rad. Hell yes. I'm doing well, Mike. How are you, sir? Yeah. Oh. Hey, T-Rad, guess what, buddy? Oh, the airport. Nice. Yeah. Hey, do you rather click that link, bud?
Drop the puck on period number three. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third.
I don't want to make you cry or anything, but
Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Yeah.
They're in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
Nice, Mike.
Tampa Bay's been the better team, but not necessarily boasting the better.
Hell yeah, Kitchen, let's go.
In the third. Points won it off the faceoff. Slides it across to Palat. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Nashville's looking to break out of the.
Yeah, Triple O's is basically a white spot without, like, the.
Gains the zone for center.
Like, the big restaurant. Like, the sit down part of the restaurant. Well, actually. There might be, like, a few tables inside or whatever, but.
In the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Gains the zone from the right side.
Let's go.
For the puck, and he loses control.
On whoa, what's that pass?
Defensive play here. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Looking like the Saskatchewan Roughriders out here.
Picked up along the wall by Arvidsson.
No, that'd be just too many men on the ice. Hopefully T-Rad gets that reference.
Wristwood in front. Turned aside with a glove by Rene. Slides the puck over. Scooped up along the wall by Duchesne. Stopped by the goaltender.
Short yeah, for sure.
Save. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves the puck to Yarncroak. Nice zone entry from the right side. And he makes the save. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck.
Packers fan, hey buddy, what's going on?
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. The Predators played along the boards.
Ooh.
It's in the back.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you gotta stop your own guys too.
Oh my god. Oh, thank you, Tom. Kitchen, yes I have. But just on a layover though.
We can draw up how this matchup's gonna go on paper, but this is why they play the games. You can't predict it.
Best reality show there is sports. You never really know.
There we go, there's a normal goal. Back to back. We call him, we being like Drake right now. We go back to back.
That is a bang bang play right there, James. That pass is on the tape and he doesn't stop, but he one times it into the net.
Well, I would hope you've been there, T-Rad.
Adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
The Predators take possession in the defensive end. Bats the puck right out of midair. He got all.
Yeah, like I've been on a layover, but not in the physical city, so I guess I can't really say. Well, I've been to Scarborough. Or wherever the suburb that the airport's in.
See that again. I don't know if he thought he had more room than that, but he does.
Yes, I have. In 2006, when we dropped my sister off at school, my parents and I went to the, we had a long enough layover that we went to the Edmonton football team now versus Calgary Stampeders football game.
Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Sends it quickly to Coleman. Sends it across the ice. Here they come on the attack. Let's the wrister fly. Stick save by Rinne.
Right. Yeah, we had a long enough layover that we went to the game. We sat near the very top of the bleachers, but it was so much fun. It was a hell of a lot of fun. Nice. Did he end up playing at all or no? Nice.
Every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call
him? Stop some cold! Taken along the wall by Duchesne. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Stones him in front. Flashes the left.
That's awesome.
Right in the slot on a difficult chance.
I mean, that makes sense, right? I mean,
just here in the late stage,
yeah, he's just going to be a teacher. Like,
Nashville's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit.
Hell yeah, Packers fan, let's go.
Unloads from the blue line. Denies him with a save.
What class does he teach? Does he teach anything? Yes. Yes, T-Rad.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up.
Absolutely, sir. As in Nat Bailey Stadium.
Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Eddie can't hang on after that hit. The Predators scoop it up along the board.
Oh, nice.
Inside of the final minute here in the
That's awesome.
Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Duchesne's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Wait, so where you are, is grade 7 high school?
Great, maybe you can get a better look down at ringside, but it looks like it'll be equal.
Or do you have middle school? Oh, okay. Because, like, out here, we have kindergarten to grade 5, and then 6, 7, 8, and then 9, 10, 11, 12.
Hangs on here as play continues. Tampa Bay's gained possession. Manages to hang on. Taken by Chernak. Up along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Killorn.
And T-Red, do they still have grade 13 in Ontario? Or no?
Makes a move in front! And the puck is in, but it's being waved off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I like when all goals count, but I think this has to be waved off. This is goalie interference.
Oh, okay, cool.
The goaltender didn't like
That's cool.
Immediately it went past him. He looked right at the official.
Yeah, I wasn't sure. Wasn't sure if they had changed it or not, because like we had some family friends that lived in Ontario until they moved out here, and then they would always be talking about grade 13.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on.
I'd be like, no.
Play back underway. Tampa Bay's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Quick pass to Coleman.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly
right.
Important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Couldn't connect on that pass.
Excuse me.
And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And
all right.
Final horn bringing this one officially to an end.
Really dominant performance. I guess you could notice that from the way that they had the puck most of the time. But they won this very comfortably tonight.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one. And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.
There's a lot of simple but really nice designs like Tampa's. I'd be biased in saying I'd love the Predators ones. I really love the Columbus, like the old Cannon jersey that they had. Yeah, those ones are nice too. All right, let's go see who we can raid. Yeah, those are nice. Yeah, I don't really have anybody on right now. What the hell? Right here. Yeah, you know what? As much as Vancouver people have to hate Toronto, like, those Leafs jerseys are really simple but really nice too. Who the hell do I want to rate? Yeah, man, Austin Matthews is an absolute fucking beast. There's no way to avoid it. Oh, UG's on, perfect. Let's go rate him. Oops. Yes, sir, forever and for always. All right, let's get out of here, my friends. Val, thank you so much for the gifted subs. Thank you all for the bits. Thank you for the gifted subs. Y'all are absolutely insane. I'm so grateful, and it really means a lot. So I will see you all later on tonight. And most importantly, let's go Preds. Let me just go make sure I have a tab open for him already so I can go spam the freaking raid emote. Where is he? Alright, take care, Packers fan. I'll see you in Ashley's stream today. So. Alright, let's get out of here. Have a great day, everybody. I'll see you later on.